Hey everyone, welcome back to an episode of Fortnite Battle Royale, and today I'll be trying to get my fourth win in a span of excuse me, he moved at the right second. Okay, sorry, I'm gonna get my fourth win. I'm gonna try to get my fourth win in a span of I've been popping off on these rounds, man. I'm just saying. Okay, sorry. Yeah. I'm trying to get my first win in another 2 days. No, 3 days. I'm sorry. 3 days. I'm just. Ooh, llama. Don't mind if I do, man. Sorry. I'm just trying to get my fourth win in a matter of 3 days. I've been popping off a little bit, man. Once I got 11 kill win, but it didn't record my stats because, like, I don't know why. It just, like, even they tweeted yesterday, Fortnite tweeted yesterday that they fixed a problem where stats are not coming up for console players. And I guess what I am, I'm a console player. So, I'm gonna do it to console players. PC players, you know what I mean? I've been definitely getting better at this game. I would say at least I'm getting better at this game. Getting a lot better at this game. Oh, fudge. Sound like it was over here somewhere. I don't want to pick too much. Trees in the way of my popcorning. This is Lozana. I don't know if that was actually Fabian from my football team. Yeah, damn, man, he would have got a shot in my house and shoot still. He probably if he tried to be it in me. I keep trying to make those like epic little cool shots so you can get like a cool little gameplay feel. Blitz Showdown just came out like legit 10 minutes ago. I tried to play it, but I just hate the amount of loot people have when you come to them because then I can't kill them because they have so much good loot. Like that's the only reason why I'm not playing it right now, just because I hate the amount of loot they have. At the beginning of the game. Sorry, I'm really trying to concentrate so I can murder this kid, but I don't know if I will. Bro, he still has to come this way, man. Like, you wanna play the Where's Waldo game? I'll do it. almost sniped me. He's in the zone now. I don't think he's gonna miss him that far away, but if he doesn't, I'm just gonna have to miss him that far away. I'm not gonna be able to miss him that far away. I'm gonna be able to miss him that far away. Bro, nice shot, bro. I'm standing still. Yeah, this is a nice first shot. That's the worst. Make it to the zone, bro. Another battle right here? Are you serious? I don't want to get in these battles anymore, bro. Fudge. I don't want to and I won't. I probably will. Like a 1v1 against this kid. That's why I'm trying to like murder him as fast as I can. If I can get the rush out, I'm gonna get the rush out, so. Fudge you, my name is Doc. Okay, bro, you can just stay there while I actually try to win the game. She thinks I'm in there. He's locked himself in. It's a 1v1 situation. I don't know where the other guy is, but I'm 1v1. Oh, this guy's doing good. He still thinks I'm in there. That works. Yo, bro, I'm in a 1v1 situation right now, man. With the really big dude, and he's about to kill me.
Okay. Nice job getting the dub, then. I guess we'll just see that.
Whew. God, this guy is actually staying in the situation. I just can't hit him with my shot.
Okay. Maybe it's like a mom playing who just was, like, his son just told her to push him.
This is not good for my heart.
I know. It really isn't. But you do it a lot, it's not. I know what you mean. Like, I feel like... Dude, check out my avatar.
He thought it was dead! Let's go, this is going